how to calculate the hypotenuse on an HP33S. Put one side A is 30 enter, the other side is 40 and then I go to polar notation and it gives me 50. So we'll do it again. Enter 40 polar notation and it gives me 50. That's the hypotenuse. That's a 90 degree angle. This angle being 90 degrees, and it's telling me that the following angle is 36.8699 degrees. This angle is 36.8699 degrees. Therefore, the other angle is 53.1301 degrees. That's how you calculate the hypotenuse with HP33S. Very simple.